डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ग्रेड 4, सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स एंड चैप्टर नेम नंबर्स।
इन आवर लास्ट वीडियो वी लर्न स्मॉलेस्ट एंड ग्रेटेस्ट 5 डिजिट नंबर एंड रीडिंग एंड राइटिंग 5 डिजिट नंबर्स एंड वी आल्सो लर्न प्लेस वैल्यू चार्ट फॉर 5 डिजिट नंबर। एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट प्लेस वैल्यू एंड फेस वैल्यू। एग्जाम्पल 53,432. We know that this is ones, tens, hundreds, thousands and ten thousands. Okay, we'll write a place value chart first here. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousand. For ten thousands, two capital T and one small h. Okay, now 2, 3, 4, 3, 5. Here 2 digit is belongs to ones place, so the place value will be 2 into 1 is equal to 2. Next digit is 3, and here 3 digit it which is belongs to tens place into 10 is equal to 30. Next digit, that is 4. 4 into hundreds, that is 100 is equal to 400. Next digit 3, and which is belongs to thousands place into 1000 is equal to 3000. The next digit and the last digit is 5, and 5 belongs to 10,000s place. 10,000 is equal to 50,000. So this is the place value for these digits. Now next face value, we know that the face value means digit itself only. So here itself means 5, 3, 4, 3, 2. So these are the face value of these numbers. Okay. And in this video we are also going to learn expanded form. We already know what is expanded form. Expanded form is the addition of the place values of all the digits present in it. Okay. Now the first digit in expanded form, we will start from this side to this side. Okay, the first digit is 5 and its place value is 50,000. 50,000 plus next digit is 3 and its place value is 3000 plus next digit is 4 and its place value is 400 plus next digit is 3 and its place value is 30 plus and the last is 2 and its place value is 2. And don't forget to put a commas here. Okay, next we'll write a standard form, and here I'm having one example. Here I'm having total 5 families, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, and from each families we have to write first digit. We have to write a first digit. So our first family is 80,000 and our first digit is 8, which is in 10,000s place, and the next family is 5,000 and the first digit is 5. Now we have to put a comma. Okay, next family is 200 and its first digit is 2, and the next 50 and its first digit is 5, and the last one is 1. We got 85,251. Or we can also tell like this: in 10,000s place we having 8 digit. Okay, in 1000s place we having digit 5, in 100s place we having 2 digit, and in 10s place we having 5 digit, and in 1s place we having 1 digit. Okay.
Dear students, in our next video we are going to learn about 10 lakhs period. Thank you, children.